Many people are asking, how is Hamster token going to be distributed? What criteria would they use to distribute the token? Is it by profit per hour? Is it by the total number of coins you have? Or is it by the number of keys you have gotten? I'm going to answer these questions one by one. So please don't skip this video. Watch to the end. For those of us who mined PeaceFi token, we all saw how it went. PeaceFi token distribution was based on the level you completed and not by the number of coin you have mined. Personally, I mined PeaceFi token. I mined 20 million PeaceFi token. And at the end, I already received 230 PeaceFi token because I was at level 5. Assuming I know the token distribution criteria, I would have upgraded my level to level 10, which was the highest level. And those at level 10, they receive about 5,000 token. So to avoid this problem, Hamster Combat have released a new update called Achievement. This achievement shows all your activities on Hamster Combat mining app. It also shows all the criteria you need to meet up with in order to receive 100% of the token distribution. So if you are mining Hamster token and you want to receive 100% of the token distribution, watch this video to the end and I will show you the breakdown on what to do to get 100% of the token distribution. My name is Richard Omun. Please share this video, like and comment, and follow my page for more updates. I make videos on how to make money online, about cryptocurrency trading, and also help you to grow your Facebook page, your Instagram account, your TikTok account, and your YouTube channel. Share this video for more people to watch. That's the only way you can support me.
This is the Hamster Combat interface. So this is how it looks. This is how my own looks like. So let me show you the new update they released. So once you come here, once you just go to the top, you will see something like this, where your picture is. Click on it, buy skin. When you click on this buy skin, it will open. It will show you something like this. So here, once you get here, click on see more. Click on see more. So let's click on see more. When you click on this see more, this is all the activities that have been going on Hamster Combat token mining app. This one shows all the activities. Let me show you, for instance, for example, the first one, card upgrade. This is the card upgrade. The card you have been buying from the mine. When you go to mine, let me show you. When you come here, you see cards. All this card we buy here. All this card we buy here. This is where it is. This is the first one. That's the very first one. So what it means is that Hamster Combat is expecting you. The number of any card you buy, they are going to record it. So if first you buy 10 cards, you buy 25 cards, you buy whatever, the number of cards you have bought so far is being recorded here. So as you can see here, you can see my own here. I've already purchased up to 50 cards, more than 50 cards. So and I need this more, these two to go. I need to purchase like more. I need to reach 200 cards, 500 cards. The highest number is 500 cards. Once you purchase up to 500 cards, that means I've completed this level, this particular level. Now I've completed it. If I purchase up to 500 cards, let me show you another one. The second one is card upgrade cards to level 15. This one is just simply saying the number of cards you have upgraded to level. Their levels, all this card you buy, you know, when you buy the card, it will show you level 1, level 2, level 3. Let's go back so that we understand what I mean. Come to mine. You see this one is level 17. this one level 17, this one level 16. If you go, you will see more, this one level 22. So they will check which level have you completed. So when you go back there again, that's the second one. So when you go back there again here to the screen, click on one. You see the, this very second one. You said the level you have completed. So for my own, I have for the 15 cards I bought, I've completed at this level 15 in all the 50 cards I bought. I've completed up to level 15. That's why you see the tick. You see it's been tick. Like they have already marked it. That means it has been completed. Then the next one is upgrade cards to level 25. The same thing I said earlier. This one you need to upgrade the card from level 15 to as big as level 25. And as you can see here, I've not even upgraded any card. To level 25. Before you upgrade the card to level 25, it's very, very expensive. That's why I've not been able to do. The highest number I've gotten is in level 20, I guess 23. Then the next one is coin collect coins. This is the level, the number of coins you have collected. Any coin you collected, they're taking note of it. Whether you use the coin you collected to buy card, or use it to do daily combo, or use it to do anything in this hamster mining app, they're taking note of it. As you can see here, let me show you again. As you can see at my balance here, I have just 662,000 coin. That means even though my coin is like this, but when you come to the skin, you still you see my level here for the skin. When the written number of coins I've gotten, it shows here that I've received over 200 million coins. So it's been located, it's been recorded, and they're expecting me to have. You need to have as big as 15 billion coins in order to complete it, complete this particular level. Then the next one. Next one is invite friends. I myself, I've invited like I guess 3 people. It's not up to 10. That's why I'm still here. So it is assumed from Hamster is saying that you need to invite as big as 100 friends in order to complete this level. You have to invite friends. Let me show you where invite friends is. You come to friends. You see here. I only have 3 people invited. I've only invited 3 people, as you can see here. I've already invited friends. These are my friends. I only have 3 people. So they want you to have as big as 17. So you just come to invite friends, click on here and copy the link. Use it to invite people. So once you invite, it will be recorded for you. So let's go back again. Let me show you the Then another thing is unlock skin. Unlock skins. This one. To unlock skins, you need to use your money, the coins you have to unlock, and you're expected to unlock as big as 50 skins. Currently I'm having only 25. I need more 25 to complete it. So let me show you where to unlock your square to buy skin. So you go back, you click on buy skin. You see these are, you click here, or these are all the skins you need to buy. You use your use your coins to buy it. These are the skins you need to buy. As you can see, this is where I am. I bought all these ones. The only one that is remaining on my own is this, these ones, and this. these four, these the remaining ones for me. I've already purchased every other ones. So let's go back again. Let me show you the next one. Then profit per hour. People are asking, how is the Amstaff token going to be distributed? Is it by profit per hour? As you can see, it's not only by profit per hour. Here they're saying that you need to have profit per hour at least 3 million coins. That is 3 million profit per hour. A profit per hour should be at least 3 million. Once you reach 3 million, you don't have any other problem. Then you complete all the other steps. Let me show you my own profit per hour. Let me show you so that you understand what I mean by profit per hour. Here, this is profit per hour. My own is 2.63. So I'm trying to complete my own to 3 million. That's why you don't see any coin here. So let's continue again. Then after profit per hour, the next thing is Hamster YouTube videos. All these videos are going, they're asking you to watch on YouTube. They're also counting it. I expect you to watch as big as 100 videos, but for me, I've just watched 25 videos. I watch around 25 videos, so I still need to watch more 75 videos to complete here. So those videos you are watching on YouTube, they're recording it. They're recording everything. Then another thing, the last one here is subscription. You need to subscribe to their Telegram and the other things. How they were those ask checking how many days they have been their platform. As you can see for my own, I've stayed for over 60 days and I need to stay as big as 200 days. That means this token is not going to list tomorrow. Please, if you enjoyed this video, like and comment, share this video. So these are the things you need to complete. Once you complete all this stuff from beginning here, once you complete them, you are going to get all your token. You're going to get 100% token distribution. Once you complete all this stuff, card upgrade card to level 15, upgrade card to level 25, collect coins, all this stuff, invite friends, unlock skin, profit per hour. Watch you Hamster YouTube videos, subscribe to Hamster Telegram. Once you complete all this stuff, you are going to get your token 100% distributed to your wallet.